Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
My name is Kari Lee. I'm a decoy and dog trainer. Right now we're at King Park on 39th and Western. Oh, we meet together and we train. We call it the circuit. We get together in the morning, we all train. The one percenters in LA, basically.
What's up? I'm Jerry Whiteboy from LA. His name's Whiteboy too. He just turned 5 years old. He's a Dutch Shepherd and baddest hump around, bar none.
He's a remarkable dog. He loves his owner. We trained him from a pup hard, and he just, his ability shows. He loves to work, and he has fun doing it.
I'm an ex-fighter. I fought pro for like 19 years, had 43 pro fights. Even in the meantime, I was training dogs. I always trained dogs. I always had shepherds. And I just got him like, well, I started with Malinois and Dutches probably about 9 years ago. These dogs, they don't never stop. They got so much drive, it's crazy. If I can get a boxer like that and get him to want to train like that and not stop, we have a couple world champions.
They got a weird relationship, but one thing about that dog, he's in tune with his handler. You know what I mean? When you say one thing, when you dog train, as long as I've been doing it, you can see a dog that truly is in tune with his handler, and he is in tune with his handler. They worked a lot together, and you can definitely tell the hard work that they put in. Oh, Dutch Shepherds are the monsters to me. They're the blasters. They come with it. I love working them. They keep my blade sharp. They definitely are the monsters to me. I mean, like the Dutch, they did a good thing breeding them dogs. They just have an ability, a strength, an intelligence, a tolerance, a loyalty, everything in that dog. Everything is in the Dutch Shepherd. I believe Whiteboy is exceptional because it's not all about the training field, the grass, the this, the that. It's wherever we go, we can pull out any card and he always shows up. He's ready in any scenario, any situation, basically. He's not just a training field dog, you know what I mean? For example, we were at Wild Card Boxing Gym. And we did a scenario where I was on top of a Suburban, and he came across the parking lot. I thought he was just gonna run up the car, the Suburban. He leaped off of one car onto the Suburban. And remember, mind you, the Suburban is higher than the car. He made it from the car up to the Suburban in one leap. And we never done that before. And I couldn't believe that he literally leaped off one car to another car to the bike. My name is Kari Lee. I've been training dogs for about 16 to 17 years now, and the Dutch Shepherd is pretty much one of the most amazing dogs you can have. Their ability, their willingness to learn, their willingness to please their master, their willingness to be loyal to their master, it's unprecedented. And they definitely are the monsters. They're the dragons to me. They definitely are the dragons.